Alright. Kekdali.
Carzon for the best experience?
Nah, I would not recommend that.
Especially in the ending.
Yeah.
Especially because of the ending. So you see the other cars flying off.
The timer is starting from 3 minutes, not from 2:59. Oh, I jumped against the fan. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Just survive identities.
Firestorm.
Huh?
No life.
No, I just played it now. I mean, I trained it doing testing a bit, yeah. But this is gonna be the only map that's gonna be like this, most likely. Oof! I made it. With the 360. Oh, but Lulu crashed. Mario, hey. You were first.
Yeah. Well, with a crash, I got 25 CPs. I jumped against the cable because I was too far on the left.
Ooh.
That was very unlucky for me. But still, I got 25 CPs. That's good.
Or, okay, I never played this.
No steer blocks, by the way.
Yeah, I've seen it on the streams. But I've never played it.
But nice, Marius. Great job.
That should be a very good start. Probably only need to play decent from here on.
Do we get... No, we don't get warm-ups.
No, no warm-ups.
Ah, I crashed. Ah yeah, oof.
You also a bad little fail there.
Oh. Oh oh. Oof. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, you overtook.
So I didn't have the angle for it. I was a bit too far on the right, so I hit the wall on the right very slightly, but I managed to go through the poles.
Nice.
Oh, I think I'm jumping too high on that half-pipe jump.
Oh, I have to respawn.
I had one mistake, that's why I'm only third. Damn it. But still, it's okay. Nice firestorm. What happened to you, Marius?
Yeah, the identity.
Damn it. Go, go.
Against the pole.
Go, go.
I was pretty far up there, so. It was much more possible.
Do you full speed this identity thing or?
I break before a bit.
No, no.
Okay. I only played the other version, where it used to be more difficult with the full speed and freewheel, so you were like. Either you had the angle or not. Ow. Ow. Okay, I see. I should have slowed down a bit more. I lost like 2 seconds.
Bad little failed again.
Yeah.
Great job, Marius.
Nice, Topper.
That's pretty good for us. Bad Lulu, only 33, but yeah, he will probably get a very good map now. Okay, now I think this is my worst map.
I know this one.
I mean, the identity, that was kind of my fault then. Oh, but let's see.
Oh no. Marius overtook me.
I'm not proud of that.
I didn't crash the identity. I think you did.
Oh my god, what am I doing?
Oh no.
I mean, whenever I was not getting the identity, I still came much, much better through it. But this was like the worst case, I was 180 degrees.
Oh, that was... Oh no.
Yikes.
Yeah, that was bad.
Yeah, for me as well. Happens.
Yeah, I really hope that the first track will basically save me already, because that is probably a very good position there.
Yeah, as well as on the third map, we played pretty good there.
Yeah, third was also fine. It was okay, but this map is quite easy, so I think that it looked good on our server, but in total, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ah, I touched. Nice identity.
That was super safe.
Yeah, I made this small mistake at the start, but other than that, my run is okay.
Yeah, I'm 37 seconds behind.
Ah! Of course I crashed the last crash CP. I tried so hard to save that, so hard.
Link got those two CPs there as well. Sick performance, Link.
I was just the second behind him.
Yeah. I had that mistake that cost me 3 seconds. Always in the start I make a mistake. Firestorm minus five.
I was so, when I made interface on, I was so unhappy when I saw I have to do the crash CPs a third time.
Yeah, me too actually.
And I even released and I still crashed. If I had come through there, it would have been super safe to be top 32. I still think it's good, but yeah. That's the third. And only one thing is missing.
Huh! That's really interesting.
Are you leading?
No. But I everyone, literally everyone, is doing like the outside dirt hill line and then the jump down, right?
Yeah, I was thinking about jumping as well, yeah.
Yeah. And I was wondering if it's just slower and that's why no one else is doing it, but it doesn't seem to be slower.
Oh my god.
Wall I saw bank. Someone flipping.
Yeah, that was me. That is so unlucky, but I didn't have to respawn. Only, quote unquote, lost 4 seconds. That's unlucky though.
Okay, so how?
No! No!
Behind you, Marius.
Oh, I failed it again. I failed it again. This can't be true. Focus.
I got it so often though.
Yeah, we got it. Got it 18 times in a row, and then.
Honestly, jumping seems faster. Almost. Which is why I'm so confused.
That no one tried it, huh?
Yeah. Oh, Marius. Wall bang.
Oh, they all made it. In the second club. I think only got one more position.
I think I'm not gonna make it into top 32. We'll be very close. But I was very unlucky.
I think you will not make it.
Yeah, I think so either. I think so as well.
So now just wait.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I have a chance, but the other weeks I played absolutely mistakeless on all maps, very consistent everywhere, and this time I had either a good map or a bad map. I basically had two good maps, yes. And another one that would have been very good if I didn't crash the last recipe.
I had like three bad maps, or like two and a half.
But I hope that on the first track, I got a rank similar to top 5. Hopefully. Getting that one CP there. I hope for a top 5.
Okay.
Yeah, 55.
I don't see it yet.
Okay, then let's crush. Okay, I got 71st up down. Direction is mini XXL 25th. Just getting 30th. Contest diving 125. So wave breaker and contest diving killed me. Well, my worst performance so far.
Yeah.
What did you get, Mario?
Also not. I still don't know.
What's the top 20%?
It's gold. Top
20. Yeah, but from 366.
Yeah, 72.
Oh.
Maybe, and then plus the 36 players.
Ah, I see. Yeah, I'm 17th.
Okay, then we might even play against each other. Yeah, I'm trying to get a good match there to win everything. Then you... I mean, now I will be booted onto a server. Objector is gold. Dog is top. Marius, you just have to leave. And join. And then you will get into a server. Oh, Bad Lulu
is
here.
Gold, yeah.
Oh my god, I have Bad Lulu, Black Will, Sirk, Cam. Oh, gold. No, Marius.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, no.
Oh, Marius.
Well, what is this server? I have Bad Lulu, Black Will.
I must be like 33rd. I don't know.
Yeah, you played pretty good. I mean, I was unlucky, really. Tank Rom, Cirque.
Oh, Maxi as well. On this.
How is Maxi in the same match as me? Huh? Holy shit! Like, everyone gets easily into gold, feels like.
Yeah, I'm surprised as well.
So only Egger, Razo and Dog from my buddy list are in the top league. The rest is gold. That's why I think the level is pretty high. It's very high. But yeah, no pressure on Gold League though.
I'm a bit disappointed, of course.
Yeah, me too.
Because the most annoying thing is that I don't even see my rank now.
And it was for me last week.
I don't know what position did I have on the first map, what position did I have in general. No idea. But I know that if I hadn't quested Grass CP, it definitely would have been enough.
Yeah.
Pretty sure about that.
The bad thing for me was, that with the wall bank, then I felt the identity and I had so many mistakes in general. Weasel is here. Service, release.
Yeah, I had basically twice a respawn at identities. And these two respawns, of course.
Yeah.
Oh!
It lose me a lot.
Okay, good luck, guys. It's starting for me now. Ah, yeah.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I didn't make it.
Are you already playing?
Yeah.
The warm-up.
Okay.
Ah!
Warm-up. Warm-up is starting for me now. Like, go.
Yeah, it went pretty quick. I mean, I had to leave that other server manually to even get onto a server, and yeah.
But interesting to see that Bad Lulu didn't make it. He had a very bad seeding as well. So a lot of players from my server or from our server are here. Black Will is also here. Tank Rom.
But seeing this May came through with just the third place. I really would have thought with that one map I get as well a very good position and it's safe. Oh well.
On the first map, right?
Yeah.
It's weird.
How many laps are we playing?
6.
Oh. Oh, that's a 360 again.
Okay, getting points against Bad Lulu will be hard, but definitely doable. Cam, where is he jumping?
Holy shit. I've never crashed against this. Never. I have no idea why it doesn't work now.
Well, only two people survived. That's Bad Lulu and me. Wow.
On my server, definitely more.
That's a chill track to play.
Why can't I do that in the seeding? Why? I played the seeding so bad. It's unbelievable.
I think I'm not fast enough for this. Yup, that's a flip.
And I'm first.
With a lead of 6 seconds. This is unbelievable.
Okay. That's gold.
Yeah, but I mean Bad Lulu, Blackwell, all the players are on my server. But I might even get that dirt CP before 3 minutes. Oh no, actually not.
Well, on our server, it's more tough. I didn't fail the identity a single time, and I'm 6th.
Oh, what?
But I had to crash in this long jump before the identity. Jumped against one of these black stripes.
Yeah.
I have no idea why, because I never jumped against this.
Same happened to me.
But, yeah, this is 6 seconds loss, or 8 seconds loss, actually.
Survived it again, and I'm still first with a 1:12.5. I think that's a good time.
Yep, that's a good time.
Wow, I'm actually playing out of my mind at the moment. I'm 8 seconds behind the second place. Ahead of
behind?
The second. Ahead.
Yeah, I'm trying to make up some positions here.
Yeah. You're behind me, Miles.
Yeah. Because without this weird jump, I mean, I bugged there as well. It pulled me to the left.
Ah, yeah,
you
yeah.
You can hit it in the left a bit easier. Without that jump, I would be leading. So, yeah. The big points are on the top.
Yeah, I mean, I'm 9 seconds ahead now.
Was a bit safe.
Whoa, calm down, Turbo.
Oh, I think you gain a position, Marius.
I also fucked it up a bit. One, but I made it.
1:12.6. Oh my god, what is happening?
Yeah, I actually gained 2 positions, even though Yoto Kotokulu is in a fight with me.
Hit him. Okay, 5 out of 5, and another
6 out of 6 here,
and another 1:12.8. What is happening? I'm 12 seconds out of the second place.
Nice, Turbo.
Wow.
Well, I have 6 out of 6, but I only get 4th.
Wow. I think I can't even fail the end now.
because I'm 13 seconds ahead.
You could basically say
I got the spam buck. Oh my god, I got the spam buck, but I might still be first. Yep.
Yeah, for sure.
But still, this is unbelievable.
A bit unhappy because the big points are on the top. I could have gotten many, many more points here in this map.
Okay, now I need to survive the identity, please. Yes.
What time?
7:31.
Uh-huh.
But I lost but I lost 13 seconds from respawning. So 7:31.92 is the time for the first place. And then we have 7:27. Yeah. So I was on 7:20 pace. Wow, that was a really good run. First place here on this one.
Okay.
So Morioka gets second, then Wizo in third. Sheeps in fourth. Bad Lulu in fifth, actually, only. Then we have Gavliet in seventh. Blackwell only getting 5 points. Yeah, but I'm happy with my time here. Could have actually been way better, but I mean, I'm just so sad that I failed the seeding.
Boink, boink. Ah, it's a warm up. Forgetting.
Okay, so I'm first. Let's see. Cam got 14th place. I have 006 James. Oh, this server is such a meme. My server is so bad. There are only 4 good players, but they are not delivering.
I will so fail this identity.
Yeah, I think I'm good with that. But Battle will probably be a candidate to battle with here. Time to bonk here.
I'll touch the wall.
Okay. Oh, Marius?
I said I would fail the identity.
But problem is basically the jump, not the landing and straightening out. That's just then way too difficult because of where I land in the quarterpipe.
Ah, I touched the pole.
How am I only 3 seconds behind when I drive the dart route?
Yeah, you don't lose so much. You overtook me already.
I thought you'd lose much more. Land like this, it's easy.
Oh, I need to take that again.
Maybe I can catch up to some people.
Had to take save line from place 3 to place 10.
That was also 10.
Ah, 7th again, oh man. Server's really not strong.
It would be more interesting in the top league.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a respawn.
But I can still think that it will be tough for me to always get the top 8 position on my server. Because they seem to be a bit closer together. But I also made up so many positions, I'm already 3rd, even though I went through the starting, through the start route.
Yeah, I'm 6th now.
Bonk.
I had a no sight, I hate that, when you have the no sight before that first no steer.
It's only gold, I have no idea where I placed.
Yeah.
It didn't show me. I was pretty sure it should be enough for a top 32, but then it wasn't.
I think you got that place 40. So I'm like top 40. I got 55th, which is the disappointment, but yeah. Nah, I'm 4th, what the fuck? Top 2 should be doable, yeah. Yes, Cirque failed.
The top 4 in my server are within a second now.
Badlulu is 5 seconds ahead. Of me.
What is this? Oh, this jump, this landing, holy shit. I see the first place there.
Battle was 7.5 seconds ahead of place 2. build the identity again. Slightly to the left, and I had to take the safe route.
Oh, Marius? Do it!
No, I do the muscle. Oh god.
Oh god.
From first to fourth. I don't know what my car was doing in that jump in the end. I was landing so weirdly that there was just no control. I actually was straight and made the mistake that I steered again.
Oh yeah, relatable. Okay, fifth place, but I have a battle here.
Damn, there was a win possible. But I'm surprised I made it so often too, so that's at least something. But yeah, I drove a 658 on this training server by dark. And now it is just a 704 high.
Wait, why am I fourth? I'm playing so trash.
It's always the case that in front of me it's super close and behind me is a huge gap to the next place. Like it was on first two maps.
Maybe some of them will fail the identity.
Seven 11. Bad Lulu won with a 701. But I got fourth place. Still 10 points, but I mean
701 is also not that good.
Yeah, but Cirque and Gavaliet did a good job. But yeah, I think I will have a good battle here with Bad Lulu. He said so close turbo, go go. But yeah, my PB is I think 659 or 701, something like that. But I had a huge crash there where I lost 5 seconds. Still, I'm first. 30 points. Behind me is Bad Lulu with 29. Then we're Cirque and Gavliet with 20. Coming to the third map.
Which will be... But the third map could be theoretically a decent one, but it is quite easy.
Yeah, map, it's too easy, yeah.
Many people are probably decent on it.
So Bad Lulu has my pace here. I know that. For the rest, I don't know. I think Tankrom is also good here, and maybe Blackwell. But this was my, I think, my best map in the seeding.
Well, my aim here is definitely to win.
Yeah, my aim as well. Or just have a battle with Bad Lulu.
Okay, starting for me.
Yeah, Bad Lulu's playing out of his mind. Three and a half seconds behind him. 4 seconds, wow. But I'm second though. What about you guys?
Marvin is leading.
In a fight for first with Lilich. And we have some gap, I believe.
I'm 11th.
Nah. So not too bad.
I'm playing pretty good so far. I have a very good run.
I'm driving rather safe. I have three guys. One guy 1 second behind me. Then Bad Lulu's 4.5 seconds ahead.
Starting to choke now. Then I get a bug.
Go, go. I got this.
Yeah, I was a second ahead of him and lost all the seconds. We are equal now in the last lap.
Wow, this is insane. I'm just driving safe or like a bit risky sometimes, and Bad Lulu is increasing his gap towards me, always to 1 second each lap. So I need to rely on a mistake from... Oh, he made a small mistake.
I got it.
Nice.
I got it. The 3:10. 7:26 is my time.
I'll tell you what my time is in a minute.
Oh, I got 8th.
Nice.
What took Maxi? But still, only the 3rd map.
Yeah, but still, 8th place is good with your lack of training. I mean, I'm going into the last lap and now I have one guy 1 second behind me. Okay, my identity was really good.
Tell me about Lulu's time.
I can't tell you about Lulu's time because he failed.
Good that this is warm up.
Because?
I already crashed.
I had some freeze when we went on this map just before the warm up started. Did you win or what?
I won! I was 2 seconds. He made a mistake, a terrible mistake in last lap, and I failed the identity. I went too far to the left. And in the end, I was 100. I'm 100 ahead of him. Oh my god. Holy shit. Whew. Oh, yo, agent. Yeah, that is a championship. Whew. So I got a 7:30, but I had a mistake. So you would probably have beaten me.
Yeah, I had 7:26.
Yeah, that mistake cost me 2.5 seconds. So yeah. You have beaten me. Nice. I have 50 points now going into the 4th map.
I have 40 points. I'm 2nd place on my server.
Yeah, I'm 1st. Wow, that was so lucky for me. Oh man.
My warm up was pretty bad.
That's good. So, oh no, this map. Ah, nein. I hate Wavebreaker, but good that this map comes now.
I hit the pole. Yikes.
Just gonna do my gameplay here. This map is good for me. Just accept the identity. Okay. Time to shine. Good luck.
Oh, I'm stupid. Oh, that's a... No!
Oh, I got it really good. 120.2, that's PB.
Ooh. You want it?
No.
Almost.
I'm fifth right now. Going into... yeah, in the mid part. Oh my god. Okay, I made a small mistake.
Going into the last lap, I was just 2/10 behind the first place. But he was so fast in the middle section. It was over a second then. And then I failed the identity. And of course I got again overtaken by a little bit. But then only third.
I got the identity only twice and I had a small mistake in my lap. So I'm 7 seconds behind and right now I'm in battle with... oh, actually for that fourth place. I could get that.
I also didn't get it twice. Also in lap 2. Well, I got it 4 times, but I didn't get it twice. Lap 2 and lap 6.
I'm just happy if I can keep my points.
You secured your points or?
Yeah, I'm 5th.
Nice. Yeah, I'm 5th as well. What happened? Who died? I don't care.
Now this is something. This is something I haven't played a lot.
Wait, why am I getting 4th? Why am I getting 4th place? I played so bad here, I did so many mistakes and I got 4th place. So 9 points for me, Bad Lulu is overtaking me, but this is fine because this was by far my worst map. So 59 points now for me. Unfortunately, I made a mistake. I did this identity only twice. Still 9 seconds behind, so yeah, I'm happy. 9 points is good. I mean, 59 points is something to lose.
I'm actually releasing on the quest.
I think...
Oh, that's... I'm gonna lose my point. Without question. Victor gave up already. Maxi and Hazard.
No.
Lol.
Oh.
Never give up. This is.
Oh no. This is... I hit the. Yeah, I'm gonna lose my points.
Just go. A lot of players will fail.
Yeah, I'm going, but I'm gonna lose my points.
Oh man.
I'm 20 seconds behind.
30. I should stop releasing on the grass. You lose so much there when you do that.
Okay, be in the top 8. Let's go. Good luck.
Oh. That's probably 40.
Huh. I'm up to second place. And the identity, I'm a second faster than all the others. So. Interesting. Because on dog I lost a second, so.
Not only you. I saved it so much and I'm 9th. Okay, but nothing. Nothing else here. People will fail.
Now you took a call of God, that's decent.
Oh.
Oh, fuck it.
Not even respawning at the identity.
In second with that.
Right now, but only 3.5 seconds behind the leader.
Oh, I overjumped the free wheel, I was not sure about that. The line was so fucked up.
Okay.
Monka S. I'm actually went into the lead with that. Oh my god, I'm choking so much, that's incredible.
Me too, I crashed on the grass.
Okay, I survived the grass at least.
I'm 6 though, but still, I mean... I'm striving for more.
I made it over the free wheel, also good. But he's close. He won a whole second on me. He did.
Oh, Battle Wolf had it as well. Oh, what? Okay, this is opened now. I could have been first with that point, but this is a nice battle then on the last map, because Bad Lulu is only on 5th place at the moment.
Yes, I beat him again.
You're first?
Yeah.
Nice.
And there's Itz Pouvoir. He will keep his points, it seems like.
Yeah, I'm...
Firestorm is a bit behind.
A bit!
Like 52 seconds behind 8.
Close.
It's not easy. Oh.
Oh, Wolf! Wolf lost it in the very ending. Loses his points. The 17 points, and Kodiak comes in. Yeah, I'm now getting in a very close fight with Itz Pouvoir. I'm gaining 12 points on him, so we are 2 points away from each other.
Oh, Bedulu fail again! Oh, yes, this is good. Weasel is first, but Weasel has only 34 points. So Bad Lulu really losing. Bad Lulu really losing it here.
What is Bad Lulu doing?
Wow, he's trolling. I don't know. I mean, I failed. I had a really tough mistake, and I lost like 10 seconds. But I'm still third, only 7 seconds behind the leader. So just let me survive this. Come on, please.
I see it in the background with my camera.
Okay, nice. I survived it.
I literally beat no one on that. Except the guys that gave up.
Bedulu's risking so much. Tank Rom actually only in 9th place.
Oh, he will lose his points though.
Nice, I got 3rd. Yes! So Bad Lulu 6th place only for him. So I got 12 points. Wait. Yeah, Bad Lulu in 5th... No, 6th place. So Bad Lulu is...
He loses 4 points.
What is this battle here for that 8th place? Okay. Tank Rom got overtaken by 1.5 seconds. So Tank Rom loses 26 points as well as Blackwell. He loses 29. And it will be super close because Bad Lulu right now has... He has 71 points, and I have 71 points. So all in the last map. The last map is actually okay for me. But I just need to get that book slide. Hold back in the seating. Oof. So really close battle here up front.
Oh, the snow slide.
Okay, better to only train for 1 hour. So my goal is here to be ahead of Bad Lulu. Will be a hard task, but doable. But then I win my server. Marius, how many points do you have? Where you're playing right now?
Already starting.
Okay.
But I think 72.
Nice. Oh, yikes.
Was maximum slow again.
Oh, that was fast. Do wall bang?
You can do that, yeah.
I mean, Mario's.
No, I questioned the dirt house.
Okay. New. Ah, fuck.
Hey, I kept the gear.
Oh my god, that was close.
Oh oh. Ah, that's a respawn. Yikes. I had to go.
I trained inside pole there, but now it's always outside pole. That awful slide. I'm really driving slow. And all the easy parts, that is the thing that annoys me.
I failed the identity, I'm still fourth. Oh my god. Can still win this map. I wanna win this server, come on. Three more laps. Two more laps, I mean.
GG, I won my server.
GG.
I'm on a good way to win my server as well. I'm second right now because I failed this identity once. Rezo did it 5 out of 5 times, but we're exiting now the third section.
I saw that face though. On the new maps, that Izkuva was not that good anymore. He failed the identities a few times.
Okay, last identity coming up for me. Come on.
Firestorm.
I survived it.
Close. GG.
GG. Oh, I won my server. Oh my god, my ending. Okay, 85 points for me. We have like 92?
86. I have 86.
Oh, Marius. So 8,000 points. Yeah, I mean, what can I say?
Marius wins step 4.
Woo.
I mean, what can I say? We both did outstandingly on our servers. And yeah, too bad that the seeding happened like that. But 8,000 points, I'll definitely take that.
So it was a fun match.
Yeah, that's the thing. On the one hand, I'm of course still disappointed not to be in the top 32, because you would at least get 8,000 points there. Yeah. And I was very close to it for sure.
Yeah.
And yeah. But on the other hand, it allows to have a match where you win a bit.
Yeah.
And that's the good thing. I have, of course, I had battles on multiple tracks for the map wins. And yeah.
I'm happy with my performance, yeah, at least in the gold match. It's gold, yeah, Britney Spears. I only got gold, but still, I won over Bad Lulu, who unfortunately even lost his points. What?
Who's second then?
Weezo.
How many points does he have?
74. Then we have Shipas with 61. Morikoa with 51, Cirque, Tank Rom, Lil Dot, and so on. Turbo bopped it. Yeah, I played pretty good here. Could have maybe won like more. Turbo wins step 4. Easy. Yeah, was a good performance.